issue with it not shutting down correctly. If you start the game up, as you would normally, with the AC on, and you're correct, it only does happen with EAC on. For this repro anyway. So as soon as the game starts up, as soon as you get to the main screen, it's finished doing whatever it's going to do, hit quit and it will crash. So that's how you get your repro, and obviously then it becomes unstable, and there you go. There you go.